correct words in SwiftKey. Type as normal, and any typos will be corrected by SwiftKey when you press the spacebar or tap the prediction.
If you'd like to disable or enable autocorrect, open the SwiftKey app and tap Settings. Then press the slider to turn autocorrect off or on.